At ceremonies in Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, and Pakistan, the graduates were awarded degrees in almost 24 fields in nursing, medicine, education, journalism, and the study of Muslim civilizations. Almost 70% of the members of the class of 2023 are women. Vision Group journalists among 730 students in four countries who graduated from the Aga Khan University during the Saturday ceremony graced by Princess Zahara, Aga Khan, and other dignitaries. Vision Group journalists Semei Wesali, senior producer, Francis Kagoro, senior producer, New Vision, Grace Lekuru, the manager Arua One, Joseph Akiso, manager Etop Radio, and Razia Athman, producer Urban TV, were conferred with a master's in media leadership and innovation. The university's chief guests also included Jan Sadek, ambassador of European Union to Uganda, Omari Issa, chancellor of the Nelson Mandela African Institute of Science and Technology in Tanzania, and Sabina Khatri, founder of the Pakistan Best Kiran Foundation. Aga Khan University President and Vice Chancellor Sulaiman Shashabuddin. Aga Khan University President and Vice Chancellor Sulaiman Shashabuddin outlined the university's plans for the future, which are contained in its new 5-year strategic plan.
It will expand its academic offerings, launching close to a dozen new degree programs in fields ranging from data sciences to teacher education. We will build new research capacity in fields such as mental health and climate change. Make AKU a leader in data sciences in East Africa and Pakistan. Rapidly reduce our carbon emissions and share knowledge to help others do so.
Aga Khan University also celebrated its 40th anniversary on the 16th of March 2023. Princess Zahra detailed some of the many achievements that have been made by the university's 40th anniversary year, one of the most consequential in its history.
Aga Khan Development Network looks forward to furthering its contributions to the progress and prosperity of Kenya and its neighbours. AKU and the AKDN continue to invest in new healthcare and education projects in East Africa. This would not be possible without the enabling environment created by the governments of Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, and the East African community.
In total, 391 students graduated in Pakistan and 332 in East Africa, including 159 in Kenya, 106 in Uganda, and 67 in Tanzania. 11 students graduated from the London Best Institute for the Study of Muslim Civilizations.